Hello everyone, and welcome back once again to Decisive Campaigns, Ardennes Offensive, with another bonus episode brought to you by my Patreon supporter, Pumnarau. I'm continuing here with the north. I guess I got one recon. Like, how bad can this possibly be? It's okay. Ooh. That should be fine, right? Yeah, still lost one Stoke. Not too sure actually whether I want to move into that hex. I'm happy to have been putting these guys in there. It does mean that the road is mine, but wonder what they got out there. This is readiness, but I can't actually see their vigor. Currently 270, ideal 800. Wow. I'm just gonna get those guys close. And start blasting. It will probably take a while before I take that down regardless. Even now, I only killed one bazooka. I can actually use these pioneers to go and try to fix that at some point. That means then that then I won't need the other ones. I would think that's quite useful. That's just a cavalry, huh? If I have these guys hold that, they can technically move along. Basically, even here, it's about what am I gonna attack next. The enemy units are powerful. I think though this it has to be this in order to get the main road, I think. They can move again. And so can they. Good. That's a good capitulation. They can even go back, that's nice. It's a bit unfortunate they attacked again. I do think this is it's light forest. It's just that is somewhat of a pickle. I can totally see these guys attacking by threes and then beating my unit here or here. See if I can weaken up that unit a bit too. Any bit helps in that regard, and even though that in itself doesn't clear the entire area, it just means I have one less unit to deal with eventually, and diluting the enemy's strength in the region, I think it's pretty good. Also think focusing on an attack on these guys is probably a good idea on the next turn, but definitely not now. Well, let's move them out then. If they want to waste ammo like that, that's actually fine by me too. The fact that they are attacking there is, like, it's not a problem to me. So, I don't mind. Right. I do want to have two units out here at least. This is 79, 74. Neither of them can then attack. Alright, well. Yeah, actually, let's do it like this. It sucks having to move them back, but I think that this way, at least, it's that much more problematic for them. There's no way I'm getting in there. So... I don't have any reinforcements yet, so I might just as well wait there too. It's actually not a bad unit. Can join in on the attack. Right. The capture of Rutgen by itself is already quite a feat, but their modifiers are really bad. I do, however, need to try and beat this. Okay, I got one capitulation. But even these need to be weakened. They also demolished the bridge. And at the moment, I have no engineers here. accept these. So I also need the 12th SS pioneers to go and fix them up here. I wouldn't be able to finish them off. Just looking at attacks here. This is not going to be pretty either way. Lost 10. Pretty much on par with what they had. It does get the majority of these units in this upper area and means I can, well, what artillery is that? It's one here. Where's the HQ even? It's under 6th Army as it is. Okay. Here it is. Let's move that into 12th. This um unit will also need to move up. This unit of the 99th is also in the way. It's a bit sad because taking Manhay and Verbomont don't even get you anywhere. This unit seems fairly weak then, strangely enough. Okay. What does it mean as well? Well, one of the main issues is that I cannot use any other road except this road, because everything down here is just a disaster. And this is pretty much the only way I can get to Verbomont further up. As it currently just doesn't. Seem like some of these are that good, but I'll have these guys push up there. Also spread out, but not excessively so by this stage. It was worse. Now I can get them in there, and then that would technically allow both of these to move. 9-1, but neither of these have that much left. No, I guess. Pushing them in there. Should be close to breaking point, but that actually went pretty reasonable. Okay. I need to have these guys trapped, so I do think I'm gonna use the Fallschirmjäger, I think. Fallschirmjäger are all over the place currently, but I think I can get them to reconnect towards Manhay, ultimately, between Manhay and Verbomond, I suppose. I pretty much don't want them to give up there. You see, I could give up this city. Get out behind them. They can still move here. but I think it's an interesting way to do it. They're not, like, even if they do take it, it's not gonna be that big of a problem. I don't think it's super useful trying to get that up. The thing with Leibstandarte is that it's pretty much both here and here. I guess Leibstandarte is the unit that's trying to get towards Spa. Just one truck. They have so much, I guess I could have them use this 40 attack extra. Cannot actually attack those. That's, they have those in the rear too, is a bit sucky. I thought maybe indeed surrounding them might be a thing, but it seems it won't. I'm actually gonna do this. Oh, they have another unit out there. No. No, that ain't right, so I'll just have to wait. And that. Try to take those down. Again, that's a lot of tanks. Pretending like you can't, huh? All right. Dang it. Well, that sucks. Interesting. Well, I think one last thing that I want to do for this episode is get these, and I actually want to deploy them up north. Just checking what would be the best way. I guess actually here. Tenth SS Frunzberg. The last potential reinforcements. And what I can do is I can try to get them up through this way and then make some form of an attack over through here, trying to break the situation out there. Because if they can somehow get to an encirclement position around here, that will allow me to get to Fervier and at least move a bit forward, potentially. But yeah, I'm gonna wrap things up for now. I want to thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed this episode, and if you did, please consider leaving a like, comment, or subscribe, and I'll see you all next time. Take care, see you then. Bye-bye.